A 38-year-old Covington County man sentenced to 3 years in federal prison for his part in a cross-burning incident in Seminary. Graham Williamson was sentenced today in federal court in Hattiesburg by Judge Keith Sterrett. Williamson pleaded guilty in August to building and burning a wooden cross near the home of a black family to threaten, frighten, and intimidate the family. A co-defendant, Louis Revett, pleaded guilty and was sentenced in September to 11 years in prison.